Hello everyone. Hope the best for all of you. I, Ishpreet Singh of Class 8 Health, is going to represent a science DIY project under the sub-theme Science is Fun. I have made this water fountain using the materials that are easily available at everyone's home. This water fountain requires very little space and is very decorative. I have chosen this topic because instead of spending money on decorative pieces, anyone can make it at home using modest materials and can modify it according to his or her science and art skills. I already had this clay pot in my home and I thought of an idea to make a water fountain in it. I have used a AC water pump here under the white box. And above it, I have placed the small size of this jar. Then, I have used this base water pipes here to support the diyas. And at last, I have used this water pipe from here connected to AC water pump. From that AC water pump, water is coming into this pot. From the passage, water is reaching in here and rotating again and again. Here I have fixed 5 batteries which are releasing DC energy. This DC energy is coming into this converter and this converter is converting DC energy into AC energy. From the wires, AC energy is coming into this AC water pump. When I will switch it on, the AC water pump will start working and the water fountain will start. How beautiful it is looking! Thanks for watching!